that barrier to entry so that you don't have to essentially think about all these different actions in your customer journey. Third is choice. So again, this